Welcome back to STS. If you find this content helpful, please subscribe, like, and or share. All right, today we're going to again convert from a decimal number to a binary number, this time using the division method. And division method is a lot simpler than the subtraction method. What I'm going to do is over here to the right somewhere, you're going to see a little pop-up where it'll be a link to that subtraction method so you can compare the two. All right, let's begin by saying that we want to convert the number 58. So because we're doing, we're converting from a decimal to binary, we're going to divide by 2. So let's do our division down here. 58 divided by 2. Well, 2 times 29 is 58, so I know it goes into, 2 goes into 58 29 whole times with a remainder of 0. Now I'm going to take this quotient and I'm going to divide that by 2. So now 29 divided by 2. Well, that there is 14, because 2 times 14 is 28, leaving me with a remainder of 1. Now I'm going to divide the 14 by 2. Well, 14 divided by 2 is 7, leaving me with a remainder of 0. Now I'm going to divide the 7 by 2. Well, 7 divided by 2 is 3, because 2 times 3 is 6, leaving me with a remainder of 1. Now I'm going to divide this quotient of 3 by 2. Well, 3 divided by 2 is 1, leaving me with a remainder of 1. And I'm going to take this quotient of 1, and 1 divided by 2 is 0, leaving me with a remainder of 1. Now that I have this 0 here as the quotient, I know that I finished the problem. And what I need to do here is use the remainders to show me what the decimal representation is. I'm sorry, the binary representation is for 58. But the key here is to remember to start from the bottom up. So you take the last problem that you did, and that becomes the first bit that you place, or the first binary digit. So here we're going to place 111, and then the 0, and then the 1, and then the 0. So here we see that 58 in its binary representation. Alright, that sums up this tutorial. And again, if you found this content to be helpful, please subscribe, like, or share. And as always, thank you for watching.